I'm back here on the vampire character. This is my Mageblade, sorry there. Doing something a little different with her. I went with the staff a little bit here. Now, I don't have any ultimate there. To use that. Oh, okay. I'm not sure if I can still use that or not. It could take some getting used to. So I'm thinking I'm going to try to do something with ice, because I have had a mage character with ice before. Sorry, so I'm not gonna go find an area to where I can do some woodworking. You guys in a moment. See if I can get one of these created here. Alright, so now I have the staff of ice, so I want to go find some enemies to mess with. I'll return back when I get to an area with some enemies. Probably by the same place I came from. So I'm back here now. Get a look at the staff here. It's an icy staff. And I can go and put different stuff, which is kind of weird, but you can enchant the staff. It is a frost staff, so why not have a frost damage to it, right? See, using the frost, it kind of slows them down when they're coming towards you. But I just wanted to change up a little bit. I can always go back and forth to the different builds, so anyway, that's going to be this video. Thank you for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and don't forget to hit the bell icon for notifications of future uploads. Until next time, hope you all have a blessed day.